Dust Collection 101 with Oneida Air Systems. The drawbacks of horizontal cyclone collectors. For horizontally oriented cyclones, the separation process is fighting against gravity half the time as the dust spins up as it goes around. Rather than utilizing centrifugal forces, the dust must instead be separated via physical structures such as fins and cavities, which increase the air resistance of the cyclone and reduce airflow performance overall. Another major design drawback is their positioning of the fan wheel before rather than after the separator. As debris both large and small enters the horizontal collector, it passes through the fan wheel. This exposes the impeller to a higher risk of damage from the bulkier, unseparated debris. In contrast, Oneida Air's vertically oriented cyclone collectors are designed to separate larger, heavier debris from the airstream before reaching the impeller. As material enters the cyclone, gravity pulls nearly all the debris down to the dustbin below, while centrifugal force spins a small fragment of the finest dust, which has very little chance of causing damage, up to the impeller. Upon entering the cyclone, the heavier fragments will be separated out and succumb to gravity, avoiding the impeller entirely. For any type of cyclone separator, the focus is to remove unwanted particulates without restricting the movement of the air. Vertically oriented separators are the clear winner in this regard, and are considered the best practice in the industry. So do yourself a favor, trust the industry leader in dust collection for all your dust collection needs.